Hi guys, and welcome to the theme of the week. The theme of the week has been getting to the blind side. Like, that's a big deal in Wing Chun, getting to the blind side. It's a little bit like BJJ getting the back. That's a good thing. And there's lots of different ways, and we explored many different ways. I'm just going to show you one, okay? But from here, imagine if whether it's southpaw or orthodox, it's going to be which side of my lead hand does the punch come on. Now, if we were in a toe-to-toe position, she's a southpaw, she fires a jab from there, and it goes on the inside. I get the blind side by default. That's a good thing. Pat the jab out of the way where the puck's out and counter-punch into the body or the head. That's kind of a given. But what if the punch traveled on the back of my hand, across the back? It happens. Now, I could reflexively just go, that's all right, I will just go, bang, and work on the inside. That's fine, that's legit. You got to worry about this hand. There's always that to worry about. I would want to move quickly and move into the pocket. But another option is to use the bonsai to kick it across and transfer it to the lapsau, so you get back to the blind side. So as it comes in, I bonsai, lapsau, one, two, three. Okay? And so, you know, as you can see, the bonsai kicks it across ever so slightly and passes it to the lapsau. Okay, so that's an option to getting to the blind side. Something you've got to remember. This is where Wing Chun, some systems of Wing Chun become very unrealistic. If you do a double movement against a single attack, man, it's got to be polished. The level of precision has to be outstanding. So you can't have gaps, right? If you have lag time, forget about it, the punch probably won't be there. By the time you respond with the lapsau, you'll probably be just grabbing fresh air. So you need to make contact with the bonsai and the wusai as one, right? That needs to happen in the same frame. It's almost instant. The bonsai kicks it across, the wusai is already making contact with it and grabbing it, okay? The bonsai is your kind of insurance, kick it to the right, okay, there. But if this hand is out of position, back here, too close to my arm, chest, or low, or whatever, by the time I've done that, the chances are that jab's gonna be gone. Right, so it has to happen in the framework of the punch coming in. So from there, boom. Okay, one more time. Boom. Okay, and I'm just sort of freezing it there for a split second, just there so you can really spot it, but it's just gotta be brrrr. And be careful, right? If you practice it kind of clunky, you can have precision, all right? Precision, but it's not real time. You have to move on from there as quickly as possible and start to flow with it so that it just fires off. And you've got a hardwire. Remember, don't hardwire shit. Hardwire the good stuff. Okay. Thanks, guys. Thank you.